Good morning, everybody. It's John from Veganism Kills. It's October 27, 5:58 a.m. A little late for me. I'd like to talk to you about vegans and the way they react with the rest of the non-vegans of the world, which are the majority. This man I tried to help because I believed that he's being victim of veganism, but he seems to be anchored in the full belief of veganism as go so far to tell a 16-year-old girl who lost her mother, named Angel Dennison, that her mother died because she was probably obese and she ate meat, and she died because she was killing animals. I believe Lee Vegan is deranged. I think he needs to be removed from YouTube. I had the actual young lady and I spoke to her, and I'll show you the text. He's been harassing her over a week, trying to guilt her into being vegan, insulting her, hurling her racial epithets at her, and also another viewer. The morally superior vegan, I want you to know. The ethnically perfect vegan. And I told her he's special. I offered him some assistance, but he's clearly troubled, but we use his disability as a crutch. Which obviously he is. Now, this young woman, my mom died, and he harassed me about it, saying she died from obesity. My mom died from blood clots caused by anemia. Now, I would like to talk to this young lady because if you have anemia, it could be caused, maybe this girl's mother was possibly vegan and she was looking for some answers to some questions. Okay, not being obese, she barely was. Her heart failed because her blood clotted. It's been 2 months. I'm only 16. That was rude. He made comments with black emojis and chains, which is racist, and called the guy a ghetto Cambodian. His disability is no excuse for racism and harassment. He also called me Jeffrey Dahmer, which he called me. These are the ethical vegans. He said the same thing to me. He's a lunatic. There he goes, Jeffrey Dahmer, and he's using the black emojis with the pile of shit next to the black face. All right. He's calling racism and ethnic purity science, and we all know who started that way. That way, you know, the little guy with the funny little mustache that died in the bunker. You're hurting innocent animals. This is what he's concerned about. Not that the girl lost her mother at 16 years old. You're hurting innocent animals with question marks. This is the retarded thinking of vegans. Alright? And it just goes to show you that they hate their fellow human beings. And he's very racist. Look at him being racist. Check it out. Alright? So I came in and shut the F up, you moron, because I got tired of being nice to this racist. Right out in the open racist, okay? Looks like someone bludgeoned you. Stop harassing people or get canceled. He insulted you. Did you see the diarrhea in the dish he cooked and ate in one of his videos? Which is true. But looked at the food. It looks like somebody shit in a bowl and bubbles are coming up and he's going to eat it. Until he apologizes to you, I'll expose him until the ends of the earth. You are 16 and lost your mom, and this slanhead attacks you. Maybe he needs to be institutionalized. She goes, thanks so much. This young girl was nothing but polite, even after what he said about her mother. I'm not so polite, okay? I grew up in the streets of New York City and foster homes. At least this girl was able to have two stable parents in the house, or at least one. All right, you can, and this idiot's over there insulting her mother and father, parents. So I said, look at him, he's all messed up, he lives in a small apartment, has no friends, his videos are so downvoted, he's a pathetic cry for help. He cares about animals, but doesn't have a pet. Probably ran away because he tried to make it vegan. Now, the girl is still kind to this clown. See, usually I wouldn't want to roast anyone like him because my grandpa suffered a stroke this year and he's trying to get therapy, but this guy uses his disability to be racist to me. I know my ancestors are watching over my mom's spirit and he'll get his. Okay, and I told her to go to my channel. She subscribed. I want to interview her, and make it clear to everybody how this clown here made a 16-year-old girl feel about her mother's death because she ate meat. And we're going to do that video. And I asked her, I want to interview and how you were treated by vegans. P.S. a picture of your mom as well. R.I.P. All right? This guy, he's a puppet. Look at him. He looks like Geppetto left his glasses off like carving him and cut some strings. He enjoys insulting people. Let's see how he likes it. A real vegetard. Now people will reply to his outright insults. He'll cry and say he's disabled. All right? And other people, look, this is weird. I respect your views on meat consumption, but what the hell are these comments, dude? This is another vegan. All right? He doesn't care. He thinks it's okay to say whatever he wants to push his agenda in that half-brained head of his. This is so weird. People are like, what the hell is going on? And this is mostly all the vegans act this way. I want you people to see this. Go to the channel. Look at the comments field. All right? Lee Vegan. I did a video on him. Go to the comments field. Go to his videos. It was his latest one. Watch what he says to a 16-year-old girl who lost her mother. You deserve to lose your mother. She ate meat. That's basically what he's saying. You're black. You need to be in chains or something. You're out of control. You're eating meat. That's what this girl got from him. And I'm just guessing off the top of my head, but I want to get this girl and give her a shot to voice her opinion about how she was treated by this vegan goon over here. All right, I'm out.